All right, Coach, first, I'd like to start things off with your thoughts on today's game.
I felt like we came out flat in the first quarter. That's what kind of hurt us. And we couldn't get our threes to fall. But after that, I felt like we settled down a little bit more and started to play a little bit more aggressive. Just the ball didn't fall our way at times when it needed to make our run. Charleston did a nice job. They had a good game plan, trying to double us inside on Sylvia, and then also trying to stop Stephanie from scoring. Went into a zone because she is quick, and so I thought they had a really good game plan coming into this game, and they did a nice job. Just unfortunately, we couldn't grab some rebounds, and we just couldn't have the ball drop on our way.
Questions?
How much do you feel the control of the boards turned the tide of this game?
I thought the rebounding and the foul call count and things, it did really turn the game because we played solid defense and then they had a quick put back. Mm-hmm. And I thought that our game plan was good with us switching and changing things up as well because they had troubles. I felt like they had a decent amount of turnovers. Mm-hmm. We forced 17 turnovers, and so I thought our game plan was good there. But when they had second chance opportunities to knock things down, that opened things up for them.
Girls, talk about Charleston at times this year has had some trouble handling runs from other teams, and a couple times you guys made some runs, got back, made the game interesting, and it just seemed like once you got back within six or seven, every single time they seemed to have an answer. A lot of that was Abby and Octavia, but that had to be frustrating for you guys. It seemed like every time you get your way back in it, get it to six, and next thing you know it's back out to 12 and stuff.
We went on our runs and they changed the game. They controlled it. They slowed it down. So they tried to stop our momentum, which that was a good game plan for them because when they stopped us from when we got the momentum, it really was a good game plan. So.
Steph, something to add?
Coach, would you like to reflect on your first season and going through the conference and coming down to the conference tournament?
Yeah, I think this is tough for them as well because they are both seniors and they have come a long way in 6 months. I run a completely different system than what they've been used to. And for them to make such a change, at times there we were battling for second place. And we actually, you look at it, and it was a big tie, but we finished fifth. We were picked second to last in the conference overall. And so with the help of these two seniors, they accepted me open arms, and they bought in very quickly. And because of these two seniors, we had a lot of success this year, along with some other players. But it was a great year for us, in my eyes, getting a brand new coach and a new system, where the other programs who do have new coaches, they were assistants. They already were a part of recruiting them. So this was, I didn't even know their last names when I first saw you guys at the conference, the meeting. But I am proud of them. And I want to, say that Urbana has now changed. It's going to be in a new Urbana. And we're not going to be battling always at the bottom. We're going to push our way to the top. And these young ladies built the foundation for the program, and I'm very proud of what they've accomplished this year, both of them, along with the other two seniors. And so, but it has been it's going to be a change for Urbana. So I am very proud of both of you very much.
Anything else? That's it. Thank you.
All right, thank you.